SWAT team raided a suspected drug house on the 2200 block of East 18th Street just before 9 o'clock. Their search found weapons and narcotics. Three people were questioned and arrested. Undercover deputies with the Sheriff's Drug Task Force had their home under surveillance for days. Those deputies made several drug buys at the home before the raid.